I'm a pull up. Currently 10:25.
It's 12:25, sweet.
12:25, the day before we go snowboarding. Thought we might check in and start this off here. Tomorrow we have a lot planned. We're gonna go snowboarding, and hopefully we get some footage for you guys.
Mm-hmm.
And so, just wanted to start off. Going to bed now. Don't know what time we're waking up, but I'll touch back in with you in the morning.
Bye. It is currently 8:45 a.m. I know you can't. But it's currently 8:45 a.m.
I just woke up.
As you can tell,
don't know. Oops, what time we're leaving?
Because her parents are bringing a fridge to my house.
Yeah. All right. I guess we'll check back in with you whenever we're about to leave.
Yep.
Bye, guys.
Bye. It's currently 10:13. We're in the car. We're stopped at Sheetz. And then we're gonna get on the highway.
Peace.
Show me what's the move and I got you. I'm only acting like this cause I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide in.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Currently on the ski lift. We just got here. It's so crowded. I'm gonna wait till I can get a clip to see how crowded it is.
And if you can like see, it's like snowing really hard.
It's
right now.
Freezing. I think it's like 10 degrees.
Yeah, so.
It's freezing.
We're currently going to like 3 feet under the top of the mountain. So we're gonna do that. And then there's this long run that we're gonna take. We're just gonna see if it's like good snow. And we'll be back with you guys in a few minutes. Bye.
I don't need nothing else but you.
I don't need nothing else but you.
Ride, ride, ride. Come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you.
What's up, guys?
So
it is
whatever time it is.
Don't know what time it is. We'll check back in with you a little bit to give you the time.
Yes, right now it has died down here. It was like really crowded earlier.
We just took a little break to warm ourselves up because I could not feel my fingers.
So yay. We'll catch back up with you guys in a few minutes.
Bye.
What's up, guys? So it's currently like 7:10. And it's freezing. It's like 7 degrees outside.
So we made friends. Would you like to see them? They're back there. That's Madison's mom and
Justin.
So we met them and he's now so snowboarding with us.
He's
so
only started for a few weeks, but he's actually pretty good.
Holy cow.
And then there goes the snowmobile.
That's so cool.
So, and he's going up the slope. That's so cool. But anyways,
I might check in with you guys.
Yes. And
we're planning on leaving the slopes at about 9:30, so we'll probably be in the car at like 10.
Yeah, they close at 10. So
leave at 10.
Yeah, we're leaving at 10, so we'll probably be inside by 9:30 and we'll check back with y'all later.
Focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
What's up, guys? It is currently 7:40. We did about 2 more rounds.
So we are about to show you our friends again. Mom! Mom! Mom!
So that's them.
Yes. I hope you enjoyed that.
I'm freezing my balls off. It is currently 7 degrees at least.
So it's probably
most,
5.
Probably like 2.
Yeah.
Feels like 2.
I can't feel my fingers.
So that's great.
So yeah, and then the one screaming is a little glug glug. So yeah. Some guy just got his head caught on the pull strings. It's hilarious.
All right, we'll catch back in with you in just a little bit.
Bye.
I saw you just a little bit ago, but
it's currently 8 o'clock.
Sitting in a bar.
Sweet. So
say hey, Lisa.
Hey.
Mom. Or not. Sean's not coming over here.
It's freaking freezing. I think it's 2 degrees.
It's 7.
7.
I looked at it. It's 7 degrees. And I can't feel my finger still. And I don't know what she's doing. Okay. We have hot Cheetos. And we're just gonna eat and hang out for a few minutes, and then we're gonna go back out. Bye, see you guys later.